So in this video, we're finishing our recycled skateboard chef's knives with a two-part epoxy. And the way we do this step is we put a few thin coats on, and then for the final coat, we fill a cup up and we dip them each all the way up to the tape line. We let the excess epoxy drip off, and then we flip them over and let them cure upside down. This leaves for a perfect finish, and this batch came out great, and I still have a few available on my site. So grab one if you'd like. Thank you.